All right, Pilot. Ash, good news. We've got a job for you. One of our managers, Thomas Mason, will be returning to the kingdom from some business abroad. He's in a biz jet and requests an escort to clear the blockade and anything else he might encounter up there. After arriving at our forward base, St. Richards, you'll be placed under his command for upcoming operations. You'll be taking off with one other pilot, callsign Castle. Our moles in the Coalition tell us this is a lightly patrolled sector. Keep an eye out for threats regardless. Indigenous patrols are less well-armed, but we can't predict where and when they'll show up. I know this is your first time heading into the kingdom. Pack your bags for a long stay. We only breach the blockade when personnel or material transfers are necessary, so the average deployment is a couple months. Word around the base is something big is brewing in there, so with any luck, you'll have some good work ahead of you. Stay safe and good hunting, Ash.
trouble on my last deployment.